The search for a person who reportedly had a gun in the Santa Maria Riverbed was unsuccessful. At about noon, the sheriff's office was conducting patrols in the riverbed when deputies believed they saw someone with a handgun. Deputies say the person took off, prompting the search. A K-9 team and air support assisted with the search, but as of 2 p.m., sheriff officials say they were unable to find the person and called the search off.